I keep hearing that all the oil from the Keystone XL is going to China.
They want to add value to that raw crude oil, ship that overseas, and then continue to import higher priced oil from the Middle East that we still need.
How will the Keystone XL pipeline benefit the United States?
TransCanada has been
an environmental disaster
for years.
This next story may be cause for concern.
Another pipeline.
TransCanada pipeline explosion.
Building the pipeline would inject
3.1 million gallons of hazardous liquids per year
through the community.
They're going to be spilling a hell of a lot of oil.
Parts of this town are still covered in a thick toxic sludge.
A spill of this toxic sludge would be an economic and environmental disaster.
The black sludge spilled onto the streets.
A major cleanup is now underway.
Why are there so many people opposed to this pipeline?
The oil from Keystone XL will go directly
down this waterway.
And in so doing, it runs through
the largest source of fresh water in the United States.
There's the maintenance-type jobs that go with it.
Inadequate field investigation, inadequate inspection.
Like any other responsible business.
TransCanada at fault.
It shut down the TransCanada pipeline Thursday because of safety issues.
TransCanada knew about the problems with the pipeline, but didn't do enough to prevent the explosion.
The reason why we've built the pipeline is
strictly for private gain.
It's an investment that we make money with. Keystone XL means
forcing families from their homes.
That's the way we do business.
Thick, hazardous slime covers yards and streets in this subdivision.
At the end of the day, it's the people affected who pick up the slack.
People living in the communities where a pipeline is located.
Collateral damage in the way of big oil.
People are still suffering the long-term effects caused by breathing toxins on a daily basis.
I mean, look.
Residents couldn't believe what they were seeing.
That is a pipeline that is busted.
These pipelines are just too dangerous for the environment.
It is not crude oil. It is not in the strategic interest of America to even have this crap coming down here.
There's something wrong with the pipeline system.
Take, for example,
the second incident this week where Canadian crude has spilled in the United States.
TransCanada's first Keystone line in the U.S. spilled at least a dozen times just in its first year of operation.
Where is the public interest in this?
It doesn't make sense.
Why did this happen? This is not all right.
They've lied, they've misrepresented this entire project.
Oil giants get away with violations like that all too often.
All we have to do is pay more, both in terms of money at the gas pump and cost to the environment.
Which is why people across the Midwest are fighting to stop the pipeline.